Saif Saeed claimed his maiden first class fiver as Northants drew with Leicestershire. Leicestershire picked up on 49 without loss, a lead of 171, and early in the day, openers Horton and Robson continued to build their opening stand, both scoring at a good pace. Horton reached his 50, and Robson followed his opening partner in reaching the landmark. After a stand of 184, Saeed dismissed both openers in quick succession. Robson caught behind for 84 and Horton out for 99. Kleinfeld with the grab. Dexter and Cosgrove were the new pairing, Leicestershire with a lead of 319 by lunch. Cosgrove became a third victim for Saeed, Newton the catcher. That brought Patini in, who scored quickly as he and Dexter put on 44 at more than a run a ball. Patini became a fourth wicket for Saeed, stumped for 24 from just 17 deliveries. Dexter pressed on alongside O'Brien, the pair adding 19 in less than 2 overs. Saeed completed his fifer by dismissing Dexter LBW for 33. With a declaration looming, wicketkeeper Murphy picked up a wicket, Wakeley with the grab, Eckersley out for just 1. O'Brien added some more boundaries alongside Sayer, with Captain Cosgrove finally declaring in the mid-afternoon. Leicestershire 292 for 6, O'Brien 36 not out in a 14-ball cameo, with Dexter and Patini also chipping in with quick runs. That came after openers Horton and Robson laid the platform, both passing 50 but falling short of a ton, Horton agonisingly going to Saeed for 99. Murphy and Wakeley came together to put on a significant second wicket stand as Northamptonshire reached 65 for 1 at tee. The evening session was to be one of the more serene ones in Red Bull cricket this season, Murphy and Wakeley together at the crease as this game drifted towards a draw. Wakeley passed his 50 just before the draw was called, Northants ending their second innings on 118 for 1. Murphy 36 not out, Wakeley unbeaten on 53. Northants bagged 10 points from this match, whilst Leicestershire take 11 points to remain in the promotion shake-up. They face leaders Essex next week.